episode 2. Yay! Another random commentary. It's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. These are not the real voice actors. Actually, these are the real voice actors. I lied.
Yeah, that's me. That's totally me.
That's your name right there.
Yep.
Amy, how did you get your voice to do that?
I know.
It's magic.
Must be that Azoth.
I think Lady suggested. No, wait, it wasn't Lady. Because she wasn't the voice actor at the time. I don't remember who suggested this song. I know I make Lady sing it later on.
Like my... She got to sing it.
Yeah, she did a really good job, actually.
I was like, yay, Lady.
I just wanted her to, like, be random and, like, I don't wanna wait! Something like that, and then she actually, like, sang it really well. Thinking I'd fall for something like that. It's Amy for the first time!
Amy!
Come on, Huey. It's like, really new, doing these, like,
TV. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Did a really good job!
Yeah. I like how they're doing his voice no more, though. I think it's gone.
It's gone. You only had it for so long.
I know, it's like my ass has been stolen. I can't do it, I'll try to do it now. You're like...
The old Arkham.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, I'm thinking of a line.
He just, like, fell off the face of the earth. I don't remember what happened to him.
Yeah.
I know he was friends with Winston Archives, but... I guess he moved or something. I don't remember the story, but yeah. He was replaced with her, of course.
He messaged me a little while ago, actually. On MSN.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I am friends with him on MSN.
Rape.
I'm not Rape!
I love your sound effects, Maggie.
My lovely wind sounds.
Yay, lady.
The original lady.
What got are you, yeah. Pervert?
It's time for me to go. What? Do
you really want to die? She yells a lot.
Likes to yell. What's that strapped to your back? It looks like a giant.
Yes.
It's Dante.
He did such a great job in this scene. Oh, what was that? I've taken harder shots in a gay bar than that. Oh, shut up! Yes.
The classic.
Fine, be that way. I didn't care anyway. This is exactly as I was telling them earlier, I met the voice actress for Lady Now at MetroCon, and that's how she let me know who she was, and she came up and she took a picture of my boyfriend and I, who is dressed as Dante, and she said something of... Wouldn't be the first time I got about how he's taking harder shots in a gay bar than that, right? And I just looked at her and I was like, what? How do you know about that? Yay, Hannigan! Now, bitch?
Were you able to locate the subject?
Yeah, I did, but she screamed at me and ran off.
Guys, you gotta talk.
Did you flash her or something?
No, actually, I didn't.
Oh, well,
Hannigan
is
a man.
I
know you're lonely.
She's not a man.
No, she
I think she's a man.
Fine.
Why do you think she's a man?
Because Leon said so. How
dare he? Oh, okay.
Yep.
That must be it. Oh, that's you as Ricardo.
Oh, yeah. Ricardo.
I just kind of forced you to be Ricardo.
Yeah. I had no idea how he sounded, so I was like, okay. Ricardo then.
Yeah, I needed someone for Ricardo at the last minute, so I just messaged him and was like, hey, you're gonna be Ricardo, okay?
Okay.
That's how we get most of the voice actors for these lines.
Pretty much.
I know. Yeah. Like, hey, I need someone. Dennis! Oh, Dennis. He's in the next episode.
Oh, I wish I could have done Dennis more.
Yeah. If only there was more footage of him, though. But
yeah.
There's not. And all the scenes he's in, Alyssa's in, so unless I had her in, I couldn't really have him.
Yeah.
The original Wesker.
Yep.
You failed.
Fail.
Fail, you were fired. He's gonna watch this and be like, what? I don't remember being
Guys,
fired.
Guys, make fun of me.
Oh, horrible. Sex and the City. Oh, it is an awesome show. I agree with Lester. Yes, that's part.
You just don't get it, do you? You just don't get it, do you?
Nice impression.
No. World domination. I can be Virgil.
You could. I like your Debbie voice. Technically, it's
not a circle. Debbie.
Debbie's. We're not taking it over. We'll be kings
of the third rock from the sun. What are my sounds for Arkham in the last video? I'm just like.
Oh yeah.
Andrew's like, I didn't know it sounded like that.
I thought Grant was actually Hispanic.
Ha ha. Very funny. And here I thought you were dead.
I said I thought Grant was actually Hispanic.
So did I until recently.
Yeah.
Like, I'm the only one that can do the accent. I was like, oh, I thought that's because you were Hispanic. What the
hell that is? It may be hard to comprehend, but it's a video game.
It's a video game.
Dun dun dun.
And the plot thickens. God forbid we actually have plot. At first I was like, there's not going to be a plot. And I made a plot.
Ad-libbed everything.
I hope you can figure this out. Oh no. What happened to the TV?
I love Huey. He's just like, what's going on, guys?
Big. What is that, a Bernard?
He's supposed to be a shepherd.
Shepherd, yeah.
Yeah. But this, he just looks like a stuffed animal, because that's all he really
is. I love these lines. See, you get to watch TV.
Let's check it out.
Had to sound more dramatic.
Yeah. Reminds me of Shadow of the Colossus.
Yes. Play that? Yes, good game. I heard they're actually going to make a movie of it.
Really?
Yeah. Which I don't.
Yeah, that's probably going to be really bad.
Understand how they're going to make a movie of it, considering they don't talk, like, at all in the game.
I know. They just have, like, really inaudible, weird voices.
Yeah. Was a remote. Guess I'll trust it. Yeah, the only thing the main character says is the horse's name.
Yeah.
Boss fight! Hey,
do you have any idea? Leon boss fight.
Yes. That'd be great.
Did you go, Huey? Who
the fuck is that? You know what the funny thing is?
Aren't you
I hate Leon so much.
My name is that's shocking. What?
Why do you say daddy? Why do you hate Leon?
Because he's the pretty boy of the whole series. I just I hate him. The passion.
But you do his voice so well.
I know, that's the ironic thing, isn't it?
Yes, awesome line.
Best line.
I want my virginity back.
Classic. Dawn.
All done already.
You like speeding up songs, don't you?
Yeah, I usually do that.
I think I like this one better. The song. That was the speed up version.
Yeah. Well, I can't remember which other one I sped up that I know Sarah really liked. I can't remember what it was.
The. What was that song?
Was it Love Machine? Oh, I think it was Love Machine.
Love Machine.
I'm a Love Machine! Oh, yeah, and then I have the line at the end of this from the song, and someone actually thought that I had the voice actors do that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this one. Like, that's perfect! He's like, that's the song.
Yeah.
Alright, so that's the end of episode 2. One more later.
Take it easy. Bye-bye.
Yeah.